Celebrating cultural diversity and pluralism is the theme of our festival. And as you know, the motto is music for all and music for peace.
Sur Jahan, a 3 days World Peace Music Festival.
Demande permission, voilà vélo gâté.
Daytime workshops provide the platform for the participating international teams to interact with the local musical talents, audience interactions, and media meet.
To say already, it's so great experience to meet these great musicians, and without we meet on stage, that is the spirit of the music, bring us together, and we learn something from you,
exactly.
And you learn something. We complete each other, and for me, like say now, that will be my word. Before the talking, music is the first communication.
Daytime workshops showcasing rural handicrafts and folk performances and evening concerts make the festival a unique destination for the music lovers and international visitors.
So much, we enjoyed it so much. It's first of all, it's lovely to be here and share something from our culture, from our tradition, but the collaboration part was really, truly meaningful.